the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found, was blind. Your sheriff kept you from walking the path. But now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him... Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. Wall that kept you from seeing his truth.
By the sword, and you will die by the sword.
It's not my fault. None of this was my fault. You think I wanted this? He plied me with drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child. You will never know what I know. Live by the sword and you will die by the sword. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. Don't listen to him. He'll be right.
Have much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
was blind, but now I see.
You have to hurry! Run!
We don't have much time, Rook. Kill the Bliss, kill it all!
Central Valve. Warning. Miles overloaded. All security locks now offline. imminent. Evacuate immediately.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. You led the way. And a lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.